This is my third year in a row going, and me and my teammates tend to volunteer for this event because it's so much fun. So yeah, we're really excited for this.
Oh man, yeah, I'm definitely excited.
This is my second year doing this, so it's actually pretty fun.
The salsa group, you know, I watch football and I like Victor Cruz. He does the salsa when he scores a touchdown, so I wanted to do that.
I think the best part about it is we get to thank the donors that have such a huge part of what we do here. That, like, we get to put a personal touch on it, that we're not just the athletes they're watching. They actually get to talk to us and meet us, and we get to thank them personally, which is a really nice thing.
It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be fun.